Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're literally where we just left off in the last episode, and we are going to try and get this quest done. Maybe get the entire DLC done, but I don't think that's going to happen because it's quite a long, lot more to do in this DLC. This is Georgetown. Is this the right way to go? Yes, apparently. Is it? Are you sure this? Oh my god, the green light is insane. Let's just wait a second and then do it again. No, the green light is insane. So, what are we doing? We are... Let's look at the local map. Down over there. Okay. I'm betting super mutants. It's probably over there in that metro system. Easy peasy. This gun is insane. I wonder if I can repair it with a Chinese assault rifle. Probably not. But it's always, wonder. Oh yeah, I remember coming in before in like an episode ages ago. Like might have been before like the 20s, episode 1918, something like that. I remember coming back here, but after that save got corrupted, and I had to start anew. Oh my god! I guess there's no more. What the f happened to him?
That was too
easy. Oh Jesus Christ! Okay, he has not a missile launcher anymore. Got knocked out of his hand. Take that to repair the perforator that I have. He has a hunting rifle. Let's just take the rounds for it. We're just exterminating some submutants right now, so that's pretty fun. Oh, why did I take everything in that? I don't want to take all the mutilated corpse. Oh god, who's that? Has he fired a grenade? He threw a grenade, didn't he? No? I'm pretty damn sure we're near the Capitol building now. But I don't want to go there until later. So I will come back here in due time. But as for now, we're going to do this DLC. So since we're not going up there, we're going down here, it looks like. Let's have a look on the map. Well then, maybe we are going up here. Okay. Interesting. Okay, that was fast. Pennsylvania Avenue, that's where the White House pretty much is. Yeah, we've been here before. Probably we've been here before, but probably in the save that wasn't that was corrupted. Yeah, I remember going down into the pit where the White House is or was. Oh my god, there's a lot of fighting going on here. Oh, we knocked them back into the Stone Age. go up there and loot some bodies. There's a capital building in the distance. Oh, the capital building is the White House. Wait, what? Hold on a second. I mean, I've never been to Washington DC, so someone who knows, please tell me in the comments below what is like the difference between the White House and that fin over there. Because I swear they are like different fins. But they might be the same, I'm not entirely sure. Isn't the White House just where the President lives and the Capitol building is where Congress and the Senate and all that are? Maybe, I'm not entirely sure. I don't know American politics very well. I think I'm just going down this manhole grate into the sewers. Take all that, take all that. If it's just lying around, I might as well take it. And I think I'm gonna go now. Hello.
We're all clear here.
Okay, down to the utility. Okay, there's a bro of steel down here that is just climbing back up. Anything? Anything to loot in here? Pugilism Illustrated. Very good. Well, where are we going? We're going to the left. Let's go down here. Oh yeah, I remember this. So if you didn't know what this is up here, it is... There was a guy who thought it'd be fun to take his motorbike from up there and drive it down here on this ramp over this car, and he's just stuck up there. His motorbike is over here. But I thought that's a funny thing. Let's have a look where we need to go. Back here to the right. Okie dokie. Actually, I don't think this is the correct way to go. No. What was that noise? A weird noise. Yeah, I think it's back up here to the right and then to the right again. Through this little door here. Just wondering what my buttons are doing. I need to repair this thing somehow. A combat shotgun if I find one. So keep your eyes peeled. Right, Pennsylvania Avenue is in there. This is the presidential sub-level. The Pennsylvania Avenue is below the White House, where the White House used to be, after the bombs hit it, like dead on. Being here beforehand, but save got corrupted, nothing I can do about that. We can just loot it a bit. Let's have a look. Anything around here? There is something around here. I remember looting something beforehand. Gotta be careful of the rads though. Ah, the mini nuke, that's what was here, and the radaway. Anything else? Or is that it? There's a standing up skeleton that is now blown to pieces and fallen down. Okay, let's just go back in. Nothing else there. We can go to the presidential sub-level. Right, so this is now a DLC location. Right, so you're going to expect a lot of robots down there, so be careful. He's down. Another for plasma rifle time. Is that an elevator? Does that go to the capital building or not? No. Is this one? Doesn't do anything apparently. That's a person. That's a sentry bot.
No more game.
Easy peasy. Is there a turret in here? There is a turret. One shot. Woohoo. So yeah, the presidential metro is full of robots. Completely. No, I didn't mean to sit down. So we've got nothing down there. That's fine by me. Okay. Go towards the door here. Expect some heavy resistance. I swear we just spawned. Well, that was the fastest I've ever shot this plasma rifle. Totally. Oh, hostile detected. Easy. I'm like a god nowadays. You get to level 30, you're literally like a god in this game. Nothing here. Filing cabinet. Caps in it. Lovely. I'm not using cell scrap metal. Pulse grenades are very useful against robots. I mean, my explosive skill is like 100, so I might as well just use some pulse grenades. Sentry bot over there. Let's look down here. Where's your card? It's a card. This guy has a card. One of these skeletons here has a card. I think this guy. There it is. Send it employee ID. That means I won't get stopped later. Or get shot at or something. Doesn't actually one-shot it. Well, my memory used to one-shot things with these grenades. Two grenades pretty much does it. Does seem that way, yeah. Ah, switch back to the Plasma rifle, it seems to be better in every way, pretty much. Oh, don't block the door, please. Thank you. I can't wait till I explode into a nuclear inferno, but that won't happen for a long time. There's actually some, apparently people in there. Well, at least people I can speak to. Nothing in there, okay. Oh, hello.
Unauthorized personnel will not be tolerated. Warning, due to a major security breach, this system is on code red alert status. Prepare for security check. Attempting to identify local access user. Identification failed. This access point is restricted.
I mean, there is a, you can use this 40% speech, but I'd rather not. There's that, but that'll just kill you with the bots and it'll turn hostile. This is when your science is like a high science, still some might use that. But this is when you pick up that card we just picked up, so might as well do that.
Identity verified. Welcome. How may I assist you today? Information. Internal visual sensing equipment. The individuals have damaged metro equipment in accordance with U.S. security statute.
Oh, sorry, but this person talks so slow, so I'm just going to skip half of it.
My apologies. My equipment indicates the persons possess
ghouls.
No internal body. This system, so far, 22% of these robotic units. One of the main power relays for the atoms. I have a replacement part on our main sentinel unit. Negative. Repairs if the security breach is. Negative. All. However, upon properly accessing this system, you have been marked.
Woohoo!
As a.
Okay, so now I'll just put this away, let's loot some stuff. Save. Been marked as a friendly, so that should be good. To the presidential metro, here we go. Oh yes, ghouls, I said it would be ghouls. Weavers, probably. They're all on our side, it's fine. I'm fighting everyone. That's a weaver, that's a weaver. Jesus Christ, look how much damage he can take. There's more of them coming. There's another weaver. Jesus, it's like fighting Swamp Folk. Is there anything that can kill this guy? He's spazzing out. I can't even aim at him. Is that another one coming in the distance? That is, isn't it? Oh my god, it is. My god, these guys are tough. It would help if they could actually take damage, not spaz out all the time. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, take some damage at least. Oh, the leads are actually very vulnerable. Where did he go? Oh my god, how many of these people are there? There's another Reaver. This is insane! It'd be nice if they didn't actually, like... Oh my god! I mean, those ones are easy, but these ones... Where? Oh, there's another one. There's actually another one! Oh my god, please don't kill God Meat. You know what I need to use? God, they don't die! Where are you going? My people need me, I'm done. Nice miss. Where are you? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. It's like Wizards of Wads. Well, that was problematic. I thought Dogmeat was actually going to die. Well, let's just clean up around here. I mean, I didn't lose that much health. That's just because they didn't actually focus me at all. They just fought Dogmeat and forts, but that was insane. Well, after all that's over, let's just continue on our quest to find America's next top model. Oh, there's not more, is there? There is more, isn't there? Oh god, I thought that was it. What's in here? I'm over encumbered. Where are you? Fort. There's no code there.
Yes. By all means. Let's.
What else? Tire line. Don't need that. Trains assault rifle. Don't care. Laser rifle. Don't care. What's we got? Take all my apparel. It's missing the mist, isn't it? 4 fishing batteries. Who cares about that? Let's go, I don't care. Total them. There's 24 scrap metal on the teddy bear. And let's go. what's out this side? Oh, it's not more, is it? Oh, there's more! Help. I need actual, like, help. Blown ones are fine, reavers are not. Now, do I need to go tell Mardo, or Mardot, or whatever his name is, that, you know, I do, don't I? Or not? No, I don't. Okay, it's fine. Okay, stop here. Need to get a loot item. A quest item. Start quest. Get that one. That's the quest start. Where are we going? Notes.
If someone finds it, please get this to my lover at the Maison Beauregard Hotel in East Georgetown. He'll want to hear what I have to say. My darling. They found me. I tried to get away.
Interfering with a presidential
we
metro
could be together once again. Oh, you risked your life to get it to me. Combing the ruins, avoiding the super mutants. All for me. It seems I shall never lay my eyes upon your gift. You'll have to keep it and remember me every time you see it. I'm so sorry, my darling. So sorry I've let you down. So many have died for this thing. So many hearts have been broken. Please remember.
Have a nice day.
I'll always love you. You will be with me forever. In my spirit. I love you. Love you.
Okay, so that's a quest. It's an unmarked quest, I think. Yeah, but it's a quest. Anyway, this is the metro that we need to take to Adams Air Force Base. Oh god. I like the music. Dun 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Reavers, quick, run before they do sign. Dun, dun. Bam, ba, bam. What's that enclave? Oh god, run. Why am I holding? Door. Pretty much this is just a bypass around those guys. God, I wish I could take the armor, but I'm gonna become over encumbered if I do, so I'd rather not. I mean, I could take the armor. Under the take the armor. And under the. Do the old switcheroo. There you go. And I'm not over encumbered. Oh, this is gonna end up, like, over encumbered the entire time, isn't it? Anyway, I'm gonna end the episode here. This has been episode 60. Thanks for all your continued support for this series. Thanks for watching. I've been MrZoiberg1, and I'll see you next time.